Hello, this time I'm reviewing Lidl's cheap chocolate. Lidl's, you get the white chocolate, the milk chocolate, the milk chocolate with hazelnut, and the dark chocolate. This is the white chocolate. Now, as you know, if you've been watching the series, you'll know my thing about white chocolate, and I hate it when it's got that horrible burning taste in the back of your mouth. I can't remember ever buying Lidl's cheap chocolate, so we'll find out together what it's like. Oh, different design for once! It doesn't have a burning taste. It's nice. Not the best white chocolate, but it's nice. Now let's try the milk chocolate. Minimum in cocoa. This one's not very nice actually. Not horrible. It's just not very nice. Very cheap tasting, very hollow. Almost a slight burning sensation. That's bad. In fact, that's quite... It's nice! That's a wrong fire on that one. Right, let's get going with the milk chocolate hazelnut. All the same design. This is the first time I bought cheap chocolate with the actual name of it written on. The Tesco one, the Sainsbury's, the Morrison's. They all just had that star effect on. Like the Tesco one didn't actually, that was just like squares with lines on it. But all the rest, it was just a star design. This one actually has its name in the chocolate. Which is nice. Like that. That's really nice. That won't last long. As soon as this video is finished, I'm eating all that. Yeah, I'm a pig. Got a problem with that. Right. Let's try the dark chocolate. I've only got ASDA to do after this one. Do you know what? I'm sort of glad. I have eaten so much chocolate. Right, Lidl's dark chocolate is 50% cocoa. So obviously one of the highest. Got a good cocoa kick. Quite nice. And so, the dark chocolate and the milk chocolate with hazelnut. Really nice. Milk chocolate. Man, Stu, I've already rated it by now, so you'll know it on my list. And the white chocolate is like, well, only one more review to do now, and that's ASDA. I'm going there on Thursday because I'm doing my audition for The Voice. So let's find out together how it goes. I'm not really blown away by this one, was I? The hazelnut one was nice, but I think it's just because I'm fed up of eating cheap chocolate. Oh dear. One more to go.